Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. What's up, buddy? My name is Liam here, Austin Geeky Bit, and today we're playing with Marvel Super Heroes, and we've crashed.
Now, the only other thing we need is...
Yes, yes, it's on my to-do list.
What are they off to? Silver Surfer?
I know why you're here, Silver Surfer. But I'm still not sure what Loki and Doom want with your buff.
Reed Richards and Hulk are ready to stop Lady Liberty. Are you sure you want Wolverine on this operation?
I know cooperation isn't in his nature, but we need him.
Yeah.
Plane to follow Magneto, and I can't believe I'm even saying this, the Statue of Liberty.
Okay, come on, Hulk.
We've prepped a Hulk-proofed vehicle to take you to the Statue of Liberty. Wolverine will meet you there.
A Hulk-proof vehicle? Let's go. What's this?
I hope those guys are all right. Must be weird seeing something bigger and greener than yourself stomping around for a change. Hey, Bruce?
Oh, hello.
Don't worry. We'll take Lady Liberty down and get you back on top in no time.
Yay!
Sure took your time. You ready for a little field trip?
Yeah. Let's go. Oh, wait. What's this over here? A vehicle. Garage. No, I'm not ready. What's this? I think this is Black Cat. I need web-slinging characters, so Mr. Fantastic will do.
Look what the kids are wearing these days.
Hulk's not wearing much. Just some baggy trousers. Oh, never mind. We can't do it. I see Spidey stuff. And Spidey is not here. Right, let's go, Hulk. Wait a second. Oh, never mind. I thought I saw the Captain Shield. But no. Let's go, because we've caused a lot of commotion. Right!
Let's do this. I'm really excited now. I want to fight the Statue of Liberty.
Roxanne, undisputed.
Oh, whoops.
Reputedly leads the world in energy production. Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.
Come, my mutant brothers. We need to core this nuclear plant.
Oh, Mystique and Mastermind.
Lady.
Hulk, be careful! She's a national treasure! And her hat is really pointy!
We're going down, we're going down, we're going down! Mayday, mayday, mayday! Awesome.
This day just gets better and better.
We can't get out.
That
was close.
Wolverine is... Wolverine is going to lead this mission. Oh, mutants. No. That's not gonna work. Whoops. That's a big torch. Hello. Wasn't fair. That wasn't fair. That the game killed me. Help, Hulk. Okay, I see stuff. Now I can go get that mini kit. In here, you're gonna die. There we go. Let's do it. Whoa. This is impossible. I don't like this. Why am I finding this so hard? There we go. Oh wait, yeah. Oh, I need to do this. Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Walk is alright.
This could be tricky.
need to figure out a way to get across.
Mr. Fantastic, you're the smarty pants. You figure it out. There we go. Shake. That's why. Everyone get on. Choo choo. Everyone hop aboard. Wolverine, Hulk, Mom. We'll just wait for him. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, no. How could you walk? But there's a bunch of blue studs here that I can't get. They're just teasing me. There's a blue stud right there that I can't get. Oh my gosh, game. No hope. I'll hit you. There we go. Oh wait. Hold on, let's go get a mini kit. Are you kidding me? There's something here the whole time. Well, my bad. Everyone on. Hulk? I mean, Wolverine? Let's go. Off. In we go. Off we pop. We are flying. Here we go. No!
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
Oh no, look, they don't affect me. I just turn into a skeleton. Look. I'm Skeleton Wolverine. Oh no! Oh, my skin fell off. No! Right, now let's go. Hello. Good luck, see ya. Right. Let's do this. Wait for it. Got it.
God.
Leave me alone! Fantastic, still all the way over here. Minikit here, minikit hidden in here. Right, let's do this. Come on, yeah.
We're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
Let's do this. Come on! Try and guess how old Wolverine is in the comments. Comment section below. Type, how old do you think Wolverine is? And I don't mean the actor, I mean how old, like, the character Wolverine is. Just know, he's very old. I need Hulk over here. How do I get Hulk over? Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Smash! Come on. What am I doing? Wait, what? What am I doing? Huh? I'm a teapot! Never mind. Forget it. This series is over. I'm doing this for the rest of my life. Nah, I'm not. I'm not. Don't worry. The series isn't over. No! That was cool. Come on, guys. Everyone over. Good job. Now, Hulk, you hear me? You gotta just, yeah! Whoops, my bad. Oh, I popped my eardrum. look for. Right, I like the word right, apparently. Right. Say that again. So, we need Hulk around here. Hey, I'm a crane, I think. What am I? What do you call that? I don't know. Hold on, I saw a blue stud. Right, it's done.
Get up there, we're gonna have to be more badder.
been recording straight for over 4 hours. This video obviously isn't 4 hours, but I've had loads of different videos, and all of them are like half an hour long. So I've been doing this for hours and hours and hours, playing just Lego Marvel. Right, we're all up here now. I'm a tank. Oh, never mind, I'm a fire engine. Hulk, let's go. Come on, big green. Oh, you're having some trouble going over. There we go. Are you kidding me, for crying out loud? Sorry about that, that was just a little notification for me. Statue of Liberty, never mind. Come on, guys! To victory! Hiya! Okay, guys, come on.
Greetings. I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind.
You can't control my mind.
A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No, you can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan, Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies. You gotta fight back!
Wolverine, listen. Listen, we're good guys. Ow. Oops, I killed.
Where? What happened to me?
Are you okay? Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again. We gotta fight it, Richards.
Get back. Get away from me.
Super Skrull. Come on, come on.
Snap out of it, Stretch.
Out of it! Come on! Come on!
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
Oh no.
Wait. Hulk's man of two minds. Both now belong to me.
Come on, Bruce! You gotta fight it! You're broken! Oh no! Whoa! Okay. Come on then. Where'd he go? There we go, got him.
Look, down there. Magneto has exposed the nuclear core.
Whoa. Interesting. Whoa! I unlock Liberty to play as, and I unlock Mastermind. Well, to buy, I have to buy both those cards.
Sir, Magneto desecrated the Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.
Okay, good. So, my name is Lee. It must be written. I'm saying, ba 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 ba. See you guys later.